This program is broken into a series of milestones or a series of projects that are built to introduce you to the major paradigms, major ideas in machine learning. We're going to start with a big picture. We're going to start with some materials that cover the entire landscape of machine learning and artificial intelligence. Then we'll get into model building and validation. Machine learning is really about building models that describe data and then validating them against some metrics or comparing them against one another. Then we'll get into the nuts and bolts of machine learning. We'll cover supervised learning, unsupervised learning, and reinforcement learning. These are different tools in your toolbox that can be used to address different kinds of problems. And that's important because machine learning isn't just about being able to use a certain algorithm or do a certain technique. It's about knowing when to do it and how to evaluate the results. Those are the real learning goals we want you to come away with this. We want you to know how to do certain machine learning techniques, but we also really want you to understand when to use them. And toward that end, at the end of the nanodegree program, you're going to take on your own project. You're going to take on your own problem that you want to address using some of the techniques that you've learned. You're going to decide what is appropriate for this kind of problem, what is appropriate for this question, what technique should I apply, and how do I evaluate the results that I get out of it. Because you're choosing that project yourself as well, you'll come away with this nanodegree program with something that no one else can claim, a contribution that no one has made before, a real testament to your mastery of machine learning.